I saw you at Schwab's and it just dawned on me who you are. Do you remember me? I'm sure you do.
I'm sure I don't.
I did valet parking for you for that big party at the beach you had a few months back.
Excuse me. Thank you. I'll see you again. What is your name?
Think of Sunset. Strip.
Oh, I'm sorry. You've caught me on a bad day.
Well, that's okay. I remember you the way I remembered you that night. I think about it a lot, you know, because I dig thinking about it. But it's unlikely I'll stop thinking about it just because of what happened today.
Look, what do you want from me?
Well, I could use a lift to San Vicente.
I'm sorry, I'm going to the beach.
Oh, well, maybe I'll see you out there then. My friends own a place in the water like you. I'm glad I bumped into you.
Really?
You're so tight. Thanks for the chicken. Have a nice day.
Don't leave this all up to me, please.
You left the marriage up to me. I'm leaving the divorce up to you. I hope you have better luck. I wonder if you have a fever.
Maybe I should sleep inside tonight. You know, where it'd be warmer.
No.
Think. Grandma's dead. I killed him. Made it look like he OD'd. Bailed him out and made it look like he OD'd.
Oh, I'm sorry. Look at your hair. It's still wet. Come on, sit by the fire. When did you leave? I mean, how long ago was it? When?
September the 4th, my 14th birthday.
Why?
No happy birthday, nothing, so. But it wasn't just that that ticked me off. I mean, I was ticked off before when they forgot my 13th birthday. But, I was gonna leave that year, but I figured I was too young, so I made a promise to myself. I said, now, if they forget next year, that's it. Finito. You're gone. So.
They forgot?
Yeah.
And you left?
Mm. Well, it's just what broke the camel's back, I guess, you know. I it's not my nature to stay where I'm not wanted, so I don't.
I know how you must have felt. But don't be bitter, okay?
I love you. I just thought you should know. Do you love me? I know you do. Just say it.
Listen. What?
You're fooling around with something I feel here. Look, when you're ready to admit that you love me, you can have me, but not until.
I do love you. Oh, thanks so much. Listen, I'll take those. Let me have them. Wait, I have something for you. Thank you.
No, thank you.
Tricia, what on earth have you been up to?
How could I do something like that? I've got to go after it. Will you come with me? Let's make up.
I don't like you being so ashamed of me in front of your friends.
I hope you realize you succeeded in making fools of both of us, if that was your plan.
You know it wasn't, but I agree we are behaving like fools. I don't know. I'm not saying it could last with Strip. I never thought it would. I wasn't ready for it to end just yet, that's all.
You've had your desirability reaffirmed. Isn't that enough?
It was more than that. He has nothing, nobody. I couldn't turn him away. He just lost his best friend. He seemed so needful. I don't know, something about him just touched me.
But it's over now? If he comes back, you will tell him that.
I think he already knows that. Go on, open it. Go on. Happy birthday.
You remembered.
You.